Hey, do we all know what time today is? Wednesday, you know what time it is. It's time for if you see, obviously you see my title, but you also see one title and what I'm holding, my lucky charms, my lucky stuff, and I'll be, you know, playing Atomic Heart as usual. I want to finish the game as well, but at the same time, I want to explore the game as further as well. So I might want to finish the game as soon as possible, but I want to also upgrade and stuff like that. So it's really tough. It's really tough on what I'm gonna do. So yeah, we're gonna play Atomic Heart as usual. Hold on. Atomic Heart, close Spotify. Okay. Game capture, don't capture. Anything, goose stacks, nope, get out of here. Also get out of here. Okay, everything is, it should be. Okay. We're just gonna go here. No, I can't believe it's Munfish first game, right? Like, this is their first game, the company's game. It's really good. Raiders are being installed. Alright, then we can wait for the shaders until installed to optimize performance. Do they have an update or something? I mean, I don't mind having Atomic Heart being updated because this game is kind of a little buggy in some aspects in a way, but other than that, I don't mind. I don't mind waiting that much long. Where is I won't be streaming tonight as well because I'm getting really tired as well, and also I gotta grind for Gundam Evolution, so I'm not gonna be able to stream at night as well, so if you all mind. Waiting for the optimizing. I know I haven't been progressing in the story, but it's just I want to explore this place as well because it's so interesting. Just look at this place. I wish you could see like the notes. Oh wait, you can see the pocket watch, but I wish you could see like the data logs that you collected for the computers. I like how any other game does that, a single player game does that, where you take notes and then see the clues and stuff like that. I would love to, for them to do that. Do 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 Alright, it should be almost done, right? Abada Kedavra. Libyotsa. I forgot where did I left off. I believe I left off. Oh, right. I did leave off right here. Okay. A little bit, is it lagging a little bit? I don't think so, right?
Access granted.
La 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 la. Character. Oh, it's this one. Increase your maximum health. It's this one. Body assault weapons 100% quicker. Shoot damage. Mental damage. Your neural mod capsule with one hand. Okay. Oh, so I could use it. Okay, I understand why. That's it, uses both your. Love to have that one. Wait, that's just the electricity cable off. Of course I won't be able to do that. Oh, there's the testing crown 13. Wait a second. Testing crown 1, 2. Wait a second. One is here. I already finished that one. I already completed this. Yeah. Yeah. But, testing ground. Where am I? Thermal snowball. Polymer. I wanna wait. I wanna waypoint this place, but for some reason I can't. Because this game doesn't allow you. Ah, fuck's sake. There's no audio. Yep. Now that. Okay, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Okay. Okay, game. Right, I wanna see where we are in the map. Should we go straight down there? Ow. Oh god. Oh fuck's sake. Can I see where I'm supposed to go? I think I see. I know where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, I need to move it one more. I shouldn't be moving too close. I need to be... Well, I shouldn't be moving close. That's what it said, right? Oh yeah, I'm confused. Yeah, I'm missing what it looks like again. Okay. So I shouldn't be moving up. Okay, there it is. I don't have a key card for that. There. Let's search for that. Is there a way to find a lock? That's one of those shits. But I'm near that thing, right? Yeah. Okay, can I go a little bit closer? No? I wanna know... I'm guessing this is the place, right? Maybe there's a key card. Oh, what the hell? Oh god. I'm stuck. There's something here. Fall Guy, but it's not, I don't think it's here. So there must be like a house or something. There must be like a house. Must be like a house somewhere. Oh, for fuck's sake! They're blowing up cars. I'm stuck! Oh god. I don't know where the lock is. Oh god. Oh lord. Oh my fucking god. Okay, for fuck's sake. Run! At this point, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna do the story. Why can't I not climb that?
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities?
Oh my god. So which one's better when it comes to these weapons? I think I had the power of luck and anime on my side. Not Electro. Mm-hmm. Okay. I need more ammo anyway. And I'm actually do that.
Please select the desired procedure. Authorization, Major Nichak.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
An overgrown dumpling like that almost burned me down back in Forrester Village.
You're now fully on, Comrade Major. We won't be able to enter the theater as long as the Belyash is guarding the entrance.
We'll be inside in 5 minutes flat. I can't...
Our resistance rate. Use a polymeric jet. It has to,
thing back with interest.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Against the breathing. But why can I not use my... Oh god. Oh, I'm not using my... Oh god, I'm in the edge. Oh god. God. Oh, my face, that actually... Oh. I don't have any healing. Okay. Oh Oh, what is he gonna do?
Shell that.
Okay. I'm dead. That's a hilarious one. All right, time to get more upgrades, I guess. Well, I guess I know to always be prepared, right? And make sure to learn how to draw. That's also one. Oh wait, I'm starting from here. An overgrown dump. Can I load, please? When did I do this? 11:26.
Crispy critters. An overgrown dumpling like that almost burned.
Is it 227? Can I stop playing this? Alright. This is where I left off, right?
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities? So, what will it be, Major?
Successive neuropolymer unit rates improved. Durability increase the effect's duration. We'll not have that. This helped, right?
Please select the desired procedure. Please select the desired procedure. Access granted.
I am on this deck.
Authorization.
Dominator Electro. Barrel module, I guess. Increase energy expenditure. We did that for the other one as well, right? I'll look at ice as well. What is training ground? Wait, what's this place? Training ground 12 or 11? Training ground 11. I want to know where the key is. I don't know. I cannot. Oh, that's like the third one. Second searched. Now where to find the key? Exactly. Right? I don't know where the key is. I don't exactly know where the key is. Oh, is it near that place? I'm not looking at chat, by the way. If you're gonna scream at me saying, oh, why are you looking at guides? Why are you looking at guides? Then it's not my problem. It's literally right near... Hawk O. Is it Hawk O one? Or is it more to the bottom? I think it's more to the bottom. Oh, sorry. Am I near it? I wish I could put waypoints in this. Like, I know where I'm going. So it's literally at the bottom of where the Hawk 01 is at. Oh, is it in this house? Maybe? I'm ignoring what's behind me. Oh, maybe I need a camera. All right. Am I going to the right place at all? Where am I? Am I like on top of this? Can't tell if I'm. Oh, I see. Oh, was it behind me? think I need like a camera access, right? Oh, this is like a trap.
Unlike many other testing facilities, which requires you to open a specific lock with nearby cameras, this one requires you to find a key, or however, finding a tiny piece and far from the testing grounds. Okay, yeah, I knew it. I knew it was that place. Pick one of the two different ways. The easy way to climb on the top of one of the nearby trains allows directly in. Another nearby hub for maintenance and zipline directly into the combat. Wait, how do I do that one? How do I get the hawk down? How do you bring the hawk down again? For maintenance and ziplining directly into the compound. Are you guys screaming in chat? Tell me like, hey, you shouldn't. Oh wait, where am I? Let's find where like the camera systems are. Oh, wait, there's a save point.
Saving data.
Alright, good. I don't know where this... Let's find where the hawk be at. I don't know how to bring the hawk down. Oh, but where does all the cameras go? Where's the cameras? This way, okay. Went through this way. Oh, yeah, there's the tower. There's the tower. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah, fuck you guys. Oh, they're gonna fucking spawn camp here, I betcha. I betcha that you're gonna spawn camp. Let's see what this camera. Oh, is this the relay area? Oh, it's literally right next to it. I didn't see that. I guessed where it was, right? It was like... Is there any other? They're all waiting for me, so I had to just... Okay. Okay. A what? What just happened? I knew they were waiting for me, dude. Dude, they're waiting, specifically waiting for me. It's right here. It was literally right here. This entire time. Off maintenance. Cut. Why get me up here? Yeah. Is there enemies inside here? Oh, for fuck's sake. Like I'm about to... Enemies here? Oh, hey. Oh, there's more. Oh, what the hell? He just... I can't do anything. Where's his half body go? Oh, right here. But is this not here? I was in the shed. Okay. Oh god. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh lord. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Holy crap!
Oh, for fuck's sake. What is this? Well, first of all, I don't think... Oh, for fuck's sake, let me do my thing. I just want to do the puzzle. How's it going through the wall? Okay. Oh, but I had to make this a little bit closer. Oh, for fuck. Ooh. I'm getting pissed off right now. Like, what? Does it change again? Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. I don't want it to change. I'm done. I'm so fucking done. I can't do anything. I'm like stuck in this place now. I want to use that. No, fuck it. Fuck it, guys. Say, oh my god, like stop, I want to be in peace. Yeah, thank you. My fucking god, dude, like I'm getting pissed off. Okay. Alright. Just like, it's annoying at this point. It's not like scary or fun. It's just so annoying at this point. Take me to where the fuck this place. Oh my god. It's because those damn robots just keep spawning in, and then it's just like it keeps reviving. It's like, it's that mechanic is annoying. I should be able to destroy that hive mind easily, but it doesn't allow me to.
Another dungeon.
This is the testing ground, Major. There should be weapons here.
Testing ground, dungeon, same difference. Let's find the stuff and get moving.
I don't think I've seen this episode.
Major Nichayev,
it's just so annoying at that place. It's just, why can I not, like,
please select the desired
I had like a, no, I don't have. I didn't mean to. Is there something there? Is Is that really it? Okay then. I believe in you. What about here?
After rereading classical works on magnetism by James Maxwell and Henry Cavendish, Facility 3826 scientists questioned some of their foreign colleagues' fundamental assumptions and decided to recreate their famous experiments in electromagnetic fields and geomagnetism. This testing ground employs special magnetic gravitational test benches to simulate the various potential conditions of the Earth's magnetic field. This allows us to better study underground deposits and find more effective ways to exploit them for the benefit of the Soviet Union.
Oh, I do see them moving. I need to take a massive, holy fucking shit, I need to take a massive dump. I'll be right back. Oh, my stomach is like killing me today. Oh wait. So I had to be in this. Okay. This is bull. Oh wait, yeah. I was like, can I not push time this? Okay, I can. Okay. Okay. So what happens if I change this? Does it change the whole thing? Only changes here, okay. So what happens if I do this? Okay, so yeah, okay. I need a place. There is a place to turn around this thing, but... I don't see a way to go in outside. Maybe I have to go to the opposite and see what I can do. That door opens for some reason. Yeah, that's the only... I want someone to crank that wheel again. Oh, for fuck's sake! So it's definitely not that. I don't see any other place where I can just... There's a gate right there that I can't go. And there's that thing. I'll put it like this then. What happens if I do this? It just goes down. Wait a second. Oh, I'm a genius! Genius! I'm stronger, I'm smarter! All I know is that was a platform! I'm stronger, I'm smarter. I am better. I am better! Okay, now what? Okay. 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 I go here. Hopefully this doesn't crush me at all. Oh, but I can just go from... So what's the point of that? Right, where's the exit for this? Where am I so... Is it through here? I knew something's not right, but what am I doing wrong here? But this. So there's no reason to have this here. What's the opposite from here? I don't see any like doors here, so I have to go down maybe. Well, I'm not supposed to go here then, I guess. What if I just have it here then? But even if I go here, there's no other place I can go here. Oh, wait, what? There's a... Okay. Now this changes everything. I know what... I think I... I want to... But there must be a way. I have to check every single part of this, like, and climb here. Oh yeah, this one I can. Okay. Yes! Made it! Alright. Fuck's sake. I think I made it. Made it. Alright, this is the opposite. Alright, yeah. Alright, this is level 1. Nice.
Major need.
Oh, thank God. My God. Next part is here. So if I had to fight someone with this, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, right here.
Is regarded as one of the decisive factors that thwarted invading Western powers time and time again. However, Soviet scientists have now demonstrated that low temperatures also protect against diseases and epidemics. Acting as a natural filter, frost removes dust particles from the air and promptly kills airborne viruses, bacteria, and allergens. Only frosty air can be safely regarded as completely wholesome. Cold temperatures also stimulate the immune system. This is why this workshop is dedicated to simulating the cold environments of the USSR to help study the effects, both positive and negative, of low temperatures.
Oh, there's more of you, bitch. Oh, I'm here. I see a bitch. Oh, I have to do this cube thing again? I see you, bitch. What are you doing with that robot? Violation! Help go violation! Ow, I did not see you there. I'm off guard. That ain't happening. Yeah, that's right. I might waste my... Oh. People might say that I'm wasting ammo, but I say this is ethical. Anyone here? It's fucking. It's on the other side. Gotcha. The way up there? Oh, there must be a way. There it is, I see one. Now you're there. One more here. You thought, bitch. That's right, bitch. There should be one more, right? Oh, okay. This better be the easy one. Yep, easy. Easy! Yeah! Yeah! Alright. Oh wait, someone's dead here. Oh no, never mind. Outside. Oh, I had to go. Okay. one. Jesus. Hey, no one here? There's so many places to go, so I'm gonna go here first. Oh, yeah, here it is. Yeah, thermal scope, right? Save point here.
Access granted.
Alright, let's see. Well, I can make something. Snowball. What's snowball? Snowball, what's two? Maybe this one. Maybe I do need a new base.
Oh yeah.
Please select the desired procedure.
Let's see. Vanilla steel blade module. Okay, crushing blow. Battering blow. Handle. Killing an enemy restores a dodge charge. Nice. Wait, didn't I get a PM's thermal scope? Interesting seeing
authorization. A Major Michaev, codename P3, access granted.
What can I upgrade? As a character. Let's just that. Is this elemental damage? Is this one? Juju from death. Allow you to swap 100% of your weapon. It needs neuromancer capacity, capsule 1000. Increase your accuracy of your unaimed shooting. Using medical supplies allow you to fully regenerate health in a matter of seconds. Increase resistance of physical damage. Wait, this one too. And get with this one.
So, what will it be, Major?
Need more shotgun ammo. Let me see. Go here, I guess.
this is the last one.
To help advance gravitational wave astronomy, the USSR Academy of Sciences has decided to set up a groundbreaking new testing site for the training of gravitational astronomers who will observe interstellar phenomena from Earth and from space. This building houses Facility 3826's training center for cosmonaut astronomers, or cosmonomers. Here, young Soviet heroes-to-be train to overcome and at the same time exploit the gravitational while avoiding high-power gravitational waves and radiation that could be harmful to the human body.
Oh wait, there's a thing here. Okay. But I definitely don't think I can go from here. I see. Oh, do I have to put all of them in here? Oh, there's two of them, yeah. Oh no. Might be a little bit tough, but do I just take all of them out? Wait, why did it stop? Why did it stop? I don't think I have to bring it towards them, right? I should just disable it. Hmm. I don't think the weight is definitely something wrong with it. Oh, I stopped! Why did I stop for some reason? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. What if I just take it, one of them out then? I don't need all of them, right? I had it. Okay, just doesn't do anything. It has nothing to do with that. That doesn't work. Maybe I charge it and then throw it to them. Okay, I think I got it. I got the strategy. No! What? Where's the ball? What? Excuse me? Where's the ball? Oh. I should accurately throw it? Could be. I could accurately throw it. No. Again. No, are you kidding me?